What's up guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to install and set up OpenVPN on Windows 10. So first of all, you guys need to make sure you just open any kind of browser and search for OpenVPN for desktop. Okay, now here you can see that this is the official website of OpenVPN. So here you can see that you can download the OpenVPN app from this website actually. So I'm just looking for OpenVPN Connect. Okay, let's suppose I'm just looking for OpenVPN Connect. Now here you can see I've selected Windows and I'm downloading this software, and it will take a couple of seconds to download. Okay, now after completing the download process, you guys need to go to the directory and make sure to install and follow the next process I am showing in the video. So here you can see that it's finished its installation process. It will take no longer time. Okay, so here you can see that you guys need to click the finish button. Now here you can see you need to follow the next process, which is you just need to go to the next step. Okay, here you can see I'm just clicking that arrow button. Now you need to agree with its terms and conditions. Now here you can see if you click on file, there will be OpenVPN configuration. So you guys need to find the config. Okay, so if you guys don't have any kind of premium OpenVPN connection, let me just find some free VPN. Okay, VPN config. Okay, for OpenVPN. So here you can see there are lots of websites. So I'm going to use VPN book. Okay, so in this site you will get lots of free configuration for other VPN. Now here you can see I'm just selecting OpenVPN. Okay, so you guys need to select a server. Like here you can see that I'm selecting US server. So if you click on that, there will be add appear. Just ignore it and there will be download dialog box you guys need to download. Okay, so here you can see that I'm just looking for the file actually. So the file you will download, it will be in zip format. Okay, so as this file is in zip format, you guys need to find the file at first, and then you guys need to just extract the OpenVPN configuration. Okay, so I'm just going to the directory of that file. So here we can see that I'm going to find the file. Now here you guys need to remember the file name, which is VPN book. Okay, so you guys need to extract all the files over here. Now here you can see these are the configurations of OpenVPN. So you guys need to open up the client and then you guys need to open the configuration file with using this option. Okay, so I'm just looking for the file you can see on the screen. I'm just scrolling down and here you can see I'm selecting just one of these configuration. Okay, now here you can see you guys need to give a username. Which you will find in website. And here you can see I'm just copying that username. And here you can see it's telling me to give the password, which is here you can see the password. You cannot maybe copy that, but you can follow and type in the password right here. Okay, make sure that you type it correctly. So here you can see I'm just giving the password, and it will take some seconds to connection. Okay, so here you can see it's connected. Now I'm just going to speed test server just to check out if whether my IP has changed or not. Now here you can see that It's a USAWDC. Okay, so I'm from I use dot internet, which is my own ISP. But here you can see that after connecting to this VPN, here you'll be able to see that you are connected to successfully connected to the US server, as I took the configuration file. So I hope you guys understand how you can install and set up OpenVPN on Windows 10. So if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, or if you guys cannot solve any kind of problem regarding this video, please make sure to comment down below and let us know how can we help you. Okay guys, so thanks for watching this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, comment box is always here. Okay guys, so I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.